Look, I was an independent during the time of Reagan Bush. I'm not trying to return to Reagan Bush.
The right way for America to proceed when we face the kind of challenges we face is to pursue the strategy which Ronald Reagan pursued when we face the challenges of the last century.